Hi, I'm Ernest Delmonico from Delmonico Hatter in Connecticut. We have been in continuous business since 1908, and what I want to do today is we constantly get questions of what is the best way to handle a Panama hat, and what I'm going to tell you is the best way not to handle a Panama hat. What we do is we say, just never handle a Panama hat by the crown. Don't squeeze it. I know it's the natural thing to do, but you are going to eventually crack the straw. The best way to handle it is to put one hand in the front, another hand in the back, set it to the front of your head, and then just pull it to the back, and it'll set out perfectly. So again, two hands, one in the front, one in the back, set it to the front, and just pull it to the back. And don't squeeze the crown. Thank you. Or you can either visit us in New Haven, Connecticut at 47 Elm Street, or online at www.delmonicohatter.com.